Even Woody the Woodpecker didn't see this tree coming.
Let's pop in. Hello, welcome back to the Potty Mouth Show.
Guys, it's November, which means Thanksgiving is getting closer, and following Thanksgiving is Christmas. Everybody likes to cut down their Christmas trees. Well, unfortunately, when you cut down trees, sometimes accidents can happen.
Timber.
And today, we're going to be watching some fill or nail videos on a segment that we like to call Hump Day.
Hump Day!
How this is going to work is Blake and I will be showing five videos, each involving a tree. Cutting a tree, falling tree, something about a tree. And we have to decide if in the video, the person in the video is failing it or nailing it. Can a tree fail or nail anything?
Depends.
Let's find out. Let's watch the first video.
Okay, that's all we get.
That's all we get.
That's not a lot.
Do we want to try to predict what's going to happen?
No, wrong game. We just got to say if it's going to fail or nail.
Okay.
So I'm assuming it's going for the car. Just my thought. That guy is cutting the tree. So the tree is going to fall, but that tree is blocking that car, I think.
I don't know.
Because it looks awful close.
Looks like it's got a pretty good shot still.
I got an idea.
I do too.
All right. So you're going to...
3, 2, 1.
Mostly fail.
Yep. I got
I think it's actually going to hit the car.
I think so too.
I could be wrong though.
Sorry, baby blue.
The shot's just too... like it's supposed to happen. Anyway, let's see what happens. Car is gone.
It like cut it in half.
Yikes.
Ouch.
Okay, well, both of us got a point.
High pedal.
Moving on to the next one.
High fail pedal.
That's not a lot of information.
That's not at all.
But I got an idea.
Here's my problem.
Okay.
I did not see what was behind the tree.
I did not either.
Because it looks like it's going the right way when it comes to which way it's going to fall.
A fail could include one of them messing up, though, too.
Oh, shoot. That's true.
A fail doesn't have to involve the tree. These are just tree-based fail or nails.
Gotcha. Okay. Okay, I got it.
3, 2, 1.
I'm going to say you nailed it.
Same.
They look professional. They look like they know what they're doing.
I mean,
if it fails, I'm going to be surprised.
It looks legit.
Right. Let's see what happens. Success. No issues.
Yeah.
Both of us got a point. Moving on to the next one.
Gotta get that chainsaw out of there.
I already know. I've got my answer.
I do too.
I don't even need debate.
3, 2, 1.
Fail.
Yes.
Tree's gonna come down, smack the ladder.
That's what I thought.
Person's going down.
I was like, oh.
Yeah. It's not a clean cut. Let's see it.
Well, he got it down, but he also knocked himself down.
Hey, young man. Hey, young man. You just got knocked the fuck out.
That's right.
Points for each of us. Moving on to the next one. Ooh.
This is a toss-up.
This could go either way.
Mm-hmm. I think I got it, though.
Yeah, I got an idea. I don't know though. What do you think? I mean, I think the blue guy's gonna maybe get. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what happens.
3, 2, 1.
I'm saying nail. I'm gonna say fail. I think the guy in the blue shirt's gonna get smoked.
I'm hoping not.
I think he's not running fast enough. I'm hoping he does. He'll be okay. I'm just hoping he does. Dang it! Yes! Woo!
Yeah! Dang it. Mm. I was hoping he would clear it.
That means I get a point, and Blake does not. You have to get this next one right, and I have to get it wrong.
Yep. Or else we both get the punishment.
Correct. Or if I get it right and you get it right, then it doesn't matter.
That's true.
All right. Let's see the final video. Well, I wonder what it's going to be. I know what it is.
I think I do too.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
Fail.
Gosh dang it. But you know what? I'm going to say nail just because.
Just
because
if you do get it right, yeah.
I lose either way.
Right. So you got to go for the gusto on it. It's going to smoke.
He's got leverage.
Yep, there it goes.
It's a nail. Nothing broke.
Nothing broke! It hit the house.
Nothing broke. Obviously, he was letting it fall towards the house. He knew what he was doing.
I got lucky.
I want y'all in the comments. Tell me if that was a fail or a nail.
Can we see it again?
Nothing
it hit
wrong.
The house.
Nothing
it's fine. It's fine. Wrong. It's fine.
Just in case.
Nothing. I mean, it hit the house, but that's fine. It's fine. Blake won. Not a big deal.
No, you tied.
Oh, shit. We both get punished by getting hit with wood. I'm assuming our paddles.
I guess so.
Where are we getting hit?
In your wood.
Before I get married? That's rude.
You're already married at this point. When I see this.
Oh, that's right.
So we gotta get hit in the wood. By the wood.
I refuse.
Can't refuse.
Love tap.
Son of a bitch. Alright, stand up. You get me second.
Define love tap.
Whatever you define it as.
Ready?
dear Lord, let me have kids after this.
I love you, Blake. Yeah, it's correct that it has fail up. Or should it be nail?
I think it should say nail.
Okay, it's gonna say nail. You ready? One, two.
Oh! Aaron! That is not a love tap!
I'm second! What are you talking about?
Cut.
Are you okay? Be gentle.
You gotta give me a sec.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Hit him hard, Blake.
That kind of hurt.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, bud. You get me back, though. It's your turn.
You ready?
It hurts to laugh.
I fucking hate these games. Thank you for liking and subscribing.
We'll see you guys next time on the Potty Mouth Show.